Bring your deck to life with the Trex 3D Deck Designer tool and visualize the outdoor space of your dreams. Customize everything from deck materials to color to shape. For this example, let's start with an L-shaped deck. Next, we'll enter the basic length, width, and height of your ideal deck. You can add a wall to any side of the deck to reflect its placement against your home. We can customize the shape further by adding cut corners to any corner for different dimensions and visual appeal. Now that we have the shape, let's choose our color. All colors and materials are available under the color menu, and you can filter through different decking lines to find the perfect match. Every layer of decking is customizable, from the substructure to the sides of your deck, which can be covered using Trex fascia. We can even add multi-level additions, or bump outs, and match them to your space based on preference. Each piece in the deck designer can move about freely for additional customization. Add railings to match your decking. As we adjust for height, railings will automatically be added for any deck higher than 30 inches due to code requirements. Be sure to check your local building codes. There are many different color and style options to choose from so that you can match your railing perfectly to your deck. Finally, we can add stairs by filtering through shapes and dimensions and adding them to any side to enhance your space. Once you're happy with the design, you can find the estimated material cost of the project in the upper right-hand corner. We'll even show you the investment breakdown of Trex decking compared to wood decking over time. If you want to save your work, log in or create a Trex account. It's time to make your vision a reality.